We have to maintain this pressure because Donald Trump is responsible for the deaths in Palestine yesterday. The outrage to bring the U.S. embassy away from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem was another spit in the face of Palestinian resistance. But we are the real superpower. We can demonstrate that we can stand up for Palestine. There's practical things that we can do here. One of them is to get involved in BDS, not just as some abstract concept, but to actively participate in boycotting Israeli goods.
We're standing not far from the place where 14 of our citizens were gunned down in 1972. There were four bloody Sundays in Gaza yesterday. Four. And it happens every single day.
People weren't armed. The Israeli regime was killing innocent people, women, men, babies, children, and we should be absolutely forthright in our condemnation of it. It's so important that we're here tonight to stand with Palestinians as they commemorate the Nakba, the great catastrophe that's seen nearly 850,000 Palestinians pushed off their land violently by Israeli terror.